Hello everyone, this is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self. Beginning in January of the new year, we will start the next Higher Self Inner Circle cycle. This cycle is going to help us understand and develop the powers of our brain. We're all non-physical states of consciousness, and in order to have a physical experience, we have to project our consciousness into this human body. Essentially, we expand ourselves as consciousness into the structure of the physical body, and then we learn to take control over its expressions. As young children, of course, we learn how to move the body. We also learn how to use the brain in very basic ways. Spirituality sometimes includes teachings and knowledge that help us to awaken greater capabilities in our human body, and oftentimes they focus on expanding the brain's power. In the next inner circle, you're going to improve your abilities of your human brain. We're going to learn about memory and how we can create greater memory. We're going to learn about our imagination and also the dreaming process. We've even taught about lucid dreaming and how we can awaken this personal ability. The brain has powers of visualization, powers of speech such as affirmation as well as thought. The brain also has abilities to perceive non-physically and receive intuition and guidance. For 13 weeks, you're going to explore numerous areas of the brain. You're going to learn about them, and most importantly, you're going to learn how to use them in a higher way. Each week, you're taught a practice or given a guided meditation, and this helps you to develop these parts of yourself. If working with your brain and expanding its capabilities sounds interesting to you, I invite you to join this new Higher Self Inner Circle. You'll find a link in the video description below in which you can visit my website and then learn more about this, also register. I hope that you enjoy the rest of your new year. I hope that this current year has been rewarding for you as you've been pursuing more of your spiritual goals and creating a life that you truly love. I hope that all of my higher self teachings support you on your human journey. May you have a blessed end of year, and may your new year start out very, very well.